There are multiple check-in modes available in Leap. This 2-minute tutorial reviews the bulk mode. Bulk mode is meant to be used when checking in large amounts of items, such as, for example, from return bins. This mode assumes you are not working directly with a patron when checking in items. To access, select the check-in button from the Leap home screen and select the bulk tab. If checking in items that need to be backdated to an earlier date or giving the patrons fine free days, either enter the amount of fine free days in the box below, select a date on the calendar, or key in the date in the formatted date box. Fine free days will be applied in addition to your library's grace period. Scan or key the item's barcode into the box. If the item does not have a barcode, use the Find tool to locate the item's record. A green pop-up message will appear if the check-in was successful. Unlike normal mode, bulk mode check-in automatically applies overdues to the patron's record. Staff will not receive a pop-up message for each overdue item. Pop-ups will still appear if the item fills a local hold or if the item is to be placed in transit to another library. The most recent item scanned will appear at the top of the list. The work form will also list the status change of each item and additional routing or hold information. Clicking on an item from the list will take you to the item's record. The check-in work form will remain open in the background. To return to the check-in work form, close out of the item record, select the check-in button at the top of the page, or navigate to the check-in work form by using the work form tracker. Once the items are all checked in, you can either select Clear List from the Actions menu or select Close to exit out of the check-in work form. When Clear List is selected, there may be a pop-up asking if you are sure you wish to clear the list. This pop-up gives staff one more opportunity to make sure items they checked in are going to the proper spot, whether it's to be reshelved, sorted into routing bins, or to the hold shelf. Select Do Not Ask Me Again if you want to deactivate this pop-up. After approving Clear List or selecting Close, the check-in work form will close out and bring you back to either the last open work form or to the Leap home screen. This has been a 2-minute tutorial on checking in items in Leap using bulk mode. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.